Hello and welcome to a short step-by-step video on how to install Aptoide onto your BlackBerry 10 device. Aptoide is an app store for Android, but with BB10's Android runtime you can install it onto any BB10 phone. This then gives you access to a vast array of Android apps, pretty much ending the so-called app gap. Firstly, you want to open App Manager from within the settings options and click on the Installing Apps option. Turn this from off to on. This allows you to install apps from outside BlackBerry world. Next, open the web browser and search Aptoide. I'm using Google and have it set to mobile browser. If you have the same options, simply click Install Aptoide from the results page. This is the second link. This takes you straight to the install screen. Hit Install Now. This gives you the option to save your download. Now it has downloaded, click the file at the top of the download page. Wait for it to load and hit Install. You will then be presented with a request for permissions. Click accept or it won't work properly, just like any app within BlackBerry world. The install process can take a while, but when done, you'll be presented with an open option in the top right of the screen and a new icon on your home screen. First time you open the app, you'll have a guide, but after that, you are free to download apps. You can also use custom storefronts. Some CrackBerry users have made a BB10 storefront full of fully working apps. I recommend adding it to your store list as it can save trial and error. Thanks for watching and have fun installing.